Good morning, everyone. Last day of Ascot today. Yesterday, we had a big loss. As you can see, I think we had one winner yesterday. Where is it? Here. So, but it's expected because the odds are really high. The win rate is only like around 10%, 10-12%. Roughly around there somewhere. But the odds make up for the low win rate anyway, so you're bound to have low amount of winners. Okay, so this has finished running. Twenty-four bets today. So we'll start with Ascot. Both favorites today. That's good. Not sure if we'll match on that because the price has gone down a lot. But I will try for 7. Not sure what happened there, but. This has gone down to so we'll try for 34. Keep. So far I found like doing it this way, most of them do get matched throughout the day. There's one or two that like basically you can't get, but then there's no point in taking the price that you can get. Because there's no value in it at that point. So this has gone up. They've gone up a lot. Should get matched, but even 11 should be fine. let's do for this one. Limestone, family matters. Finally, Redcar. There's a lot of words for this. Okay, I don't think there was many that didn't match today. Okay, on to the next ones. King of Merchant. Oh yeah. Okay, those are all the bets for today. In case you wanna see which ones they are, so you can pause the screen. I'll put them in the description as always. Good luck, bye.